That's me. What have y'all done today? And I'm not talking about the usual people that upload about Fukushima. I'm talking about everybody that's watching. What are you doing? These families deserve to know why. The number of children diagnosed with pediatric cancer has been increasing over the past few years. Gosh, could it be Fukushima, which began on 3/11/11? No doubt they need blood. Ask Kevin Blanche. He knows. He tells it. Well, your turn. This is Mac is looking. September 10th, 2013, 11:39 a.m. Have a good day. Be well. Bye-bye. Same story, except NewsChannel10 removed comments. I'd left a link for Miss Milky the Clown's Fukushima Plume-Gate, the world's largest provable cover-up, free online book by Hatrick Penry. Without doubt, without criticism, no administration, no country can succeed, and no republic can survive. That is why the Athean lawmaker Solon decreed it a crime for any citizen to shrink from controversy, and that is why our press was protected by the First Amendment. The only business in America specifically protected by the Constitution, not primarily to amuse and entertain, not to emphasize the trivial and sentimental, not to simply give the public what it wants, but to inform, to arouse, to reflect, to state our dangers and our opportunities, to indicate our crises and our choices, to lead, mold, educate, and sometimes even anger public opinion. JFK from his President and the Press speech to the U.S. Press Corps on April 27th, 1961. Emphasis by HP. Historically speaking, Plume-Gate is the world's largest provable cover-up and conspiracy. If the Guinness Book of World Records considered cover-up and conspiracy as a legitimate category, then certainly Plume-Gate would be at the very top of the list, above 9/11, above Watergate, above Fast and Furious, above even the JFK assassination, and not just for the sheer size and scope of the conspiracy, not because of the many alphabet agencies involved, not because President Obama is implicated, not because it reveals the truth about power, nuclear power and everything that goes with it, but because Plume-Gate is provable. And that proof is available to the public in the form of the Nuclear Regulatory Commission's Freedom of Information documents. The simple fact is, all one needs is a desire to know and the ability to read to familiarize oneself with this grandiose cover-up. News Channel 10. Why did you remove these links? What are you scared of? Links below.